Check one, two. Check one, two. Go.
Clear to copy. Traffic units, clear to copy. Temecula units, clear to copy.
Copy. Good morning, Great Oak. Let's make sure we fill the bleachers, squeeze all the way in. Please do not leave any open gaps. If you can, to expedite this, please slide all the way over so we can get all the students up in the bleachers. As you're walking out, please fill the bleachers, slide all the way over.
If you have an open seat next to you in the bleacher, can you please put your hand up? We have some open seats in the bleachers. If you have an open seat next to you in the bleachers, can you please raise your hand? As a reminder, please squeeze all the way over. If you are being directed to move, please move quickly. Again, as a reminder, if you are a freshman or a sophomore, you need to head back to your classroom or to the library. There is a live stream going on in your classroom. You a sophomore?
Huh?
Sophomore? So sophomore, freshman and sophomore need to go to the library. Yep.
Hello?
Hey, wake up. Wake up.
Hello? 911?
911, what's your emergency?
Me and my friends, we were driving and we crashed and I don't know what's up.
What's your location?
We're on the Deer Hollow.
Deer Hollow?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you know what the cross street is?
No, ma'am.
How many vehicles are involved?
Two.
Two?
Yes.
What kind of vehicles are they?
We're in a black Mercedes and a blue tow truck. I don't know.
Calm down, sir. Is there road blockage?
Yes.
Is anyone trapped?
I don't know. Two of my friends aren't moving and I can't feel my legs.
Okay. Are your airbags deployed?
No, ma'am.
Was anyone ejected from the vehicle?
Yes.
Okay. And is anybody out of the vehicle?
Yes.
Okay. I'll get help to you right away.
I'm sorry. Buddy, wake up.
Units clear to copy. It's going to be 1180 at Deer Hollow, cross of Pechanga Parkway. Approximately two vehicles, one black Mercedes SUV and one blue Saturn. Road blockage, unknown if anyone is trapped at this time, and airbags have been deployed. No one has been ejected.
Oh my. my God.
Units clear to copy. An 1180.
Buddy, buddy. You're straight. Come on. Buddy, go. Buddy, police are here. You're chilling. Come on.
Hey, what's your name?
Anthony.
Anthony. What happened, Anthony?
I can't remember.
Okay, have you been drinking today? A little bit?
Yes.
Okay,
no,
come with me.
Sit tight. Don't move your head, okay? Sit back.
Okay. Have you come right over here and have a seat?
Paris Engine 92.
92, press one.
Paris Engine 92, two-car TC.
70's going to keep an eye on you for a few minutes, okay?
We'll be checking for injuries.
Seat, relax.
Due to the truck and additional resources for extrication, we'll advise. We'll be the Oak IC.
Try not to move. Medics are on their way.
92, press copy. Long scene, two people, TC, check on injuries. Show you the Oak IC. Truck 73, engine 12 and ammo is coming.
Are you okay? Where do you hurt? Where do you hurt at?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, okay, just relax, okay?
What do you guys got?
Yeah, one DOA for sure. Not sure about the front passenger yet. Complaining of head and neck pain right here. And same on the other side.
Truck 73, Oak IC, face to face with me. You're going to be the extrication group.
Where do you hurt at?
Everywhere. I can't feel my legs.
Okay. Okay, just relax.
How you doing?
I got no pulse on him.
There's another one in front of the tow truck.
Okay.
You got one minor, two immediate, and three DOA.
Copy.
12 on scene.
You're going to be the extrication group. I need to make access to our immediate in the rear.
Okay.
The front one's a DOA.
All right, copy that.
Unit 1023.
AMR, okay, see, stage up by engine 92.
They get set up, they're going to come and start treating you, okay?
Yes, sir.
Stop the car.
Yes, sir.
Okay. We'll move around a little bit. Don't worry
that's
about
possible
it.
That's possible, the three DOAs.
Copy. Engine 12, you're going to help with the immediate and the extrication group getting them out. We have a DOA in the front.
Copy that.
Got three of them right now, I believe. Paris Oak IC, do you have an ETA for the airship?
What's her
deal
the most right now?
My back. Okay, see, stand by just one.
Go ahead.
Okay, so you've reached 2727 as a 2:20 minute ETA.
Copy.
Okay, so you just confirming you can handle with the resources on scene, or did you need an additional engine for an LZ coordinator?
We'll need one additional for LZ coordinator. Not assigned.
When you get a moment, if you can give me an update on patient condition.
Paris Oak IC, we have three DOAs, one immediate. Correction, two immediates, one minor.
Okay, see, Paris copies three DOA, two immediate, and one minor. In front of Great Oak High School, 32555 Deer Hollow across Pechanga Parkway. The Oak incident.
Copy.
Coming out first. This one? Feet first, head first.
On scene at 10:28.
We're going to go to the LZ and then keep going to the hospital from there. Okay, see. Airship's going to be reach. I'll reconfirm the number. ETA was within 15. Paris, Oak IC.
Oak IC, Paris, go ahead.
Can you go ahead and advise the airship's designator?
Advising that they will land down at approximately 10:45.
In the back seat here, right behind the driver's seat. Unrestrained, positive
seat fine, so these guys are able to get a pinch point for us. Get them out.
Smoke marijuana tonight.
Are you supposed to have any, like, major bleeding or anything like that?
He doesn't know exactly how fast they're going. No history allergies or meds at this time. She is a GCS 14.
Thank you. Are you good loading up with Amanda?
You're going to have Patanga at the LZ.
Listen.
Do you want us to wait to cut this one out?
Yeah, we need this one to be out. The airship's a little delayed.
Okay. We're going to have to manpower and walk this one over.
I don't think he cut it.
We're going to get the second one. They're going to walk over and load on the bench.
Okay.
Hi, honey. What's your name?
This one to the ambulance.
Angelina. My name's...
I need another cut. Cutter. Yep, go ahead.
Where are you hurting right now, Angelina?
Yes.
Do you remember what happened?
We were from a party.
Try and take a deep breath for me. You're doing good, hon, okay? Try and take a deep breath. Good job. One more. Another one here. Did your belly hurt at all when I push on it?
Alright, you're going to feel a tight squeeze on your arm, honey, okay? And that's just making the blood pressure, alright?
You're gonna feel me cutting up these pants, okay? I just need to expose and look for any injuries that you have. Can you push down on my hands? Perfect. Pull up towards you, honey. Can you feel what toe I'm touching?
Reach 27, admin 15. Come forward.
Pechanga 2, Oak IC.
Oak IC, go ahead.
Reach 27 on Calcord for the airship.
Copy that, reach 27.
You're doing really good, huh?
They're
okay.
Trying to get in touch right now.
Stay with me. How you doing, Angeline? Don't close your eyes, hon. Stay with me. No, I need a couple of them, if you don't mind. They're just gonna carry the second over.
10 minutes, put the third on the ground.
Okay. It's gonna be tight on your arm, okay? Do you have any of those locks for us to do? Perfect. Gonna feel a poke. Try not to pull your arm away.
With that? Yeah, so they want a 4 point.
One, two, three. Good job. You're doing really good. Can you tell me what day of the week it is?
You guys, we're going to bring him out. Now.
We're going to four-point him out.
What were you guys doing tonight?
I should have a board right behind me. I'm going to step out, okay?
Okay. Are you drinking too? How much? Remember? Two more blocks for my other when we get loaded.
Might have to go. Paris Oak IC.
Good that way.
Oak IC, Paris, go ahead.
Paris Oak IC.
And your honey?
Extrication is complete. We'll be removing the second patient heading towards the LZ.
Oak IC, Paris copies. Extrication complete. And moving patients to the waiting AMR unit.
I already started a lot of bleeding going on, honey, so I have to do one more for you, okay? It's going to feel tight. Just in case we have to give you any. You're going to feel 1, 2, 3. You're doing really good. Don't move your arm. Grab me a 4 by. Thank you. You don't take any medications on a daily basis?
No.
No allergies to medicines that you know of? And you're drinking tonight and some marijuana?
Yeah.
You smoke cigarettes at all?
No.
Captain, would you be able to get the seatbelt strapped out of the seatbelt bag or in the seatbelt bag in the seatbelt bag?
Paris, go ahead. Paris, OK, I see. Confirm three of the OAs. Two more immediate, one minor.
You don't remember the accident at all.
OK, I see. Paris copies three DOAs, two immediates,
one minor. We're going to start on this side.
You're going to feel some pressure, but I'm not going to hook you with anything.
What's up?
No, I want to use the clips just because they're quicker.
Open that needle, lock it out, and then just give me the plastic catheter, okay? Just as sure as I agree. Give me the other end.
Is just to keep your head from moving around in case you hurt your neck or your back, okay? We have to keep you as still as possible. Everything we're doing right now is just precautionary.
Okay.
Got to get you down there and get you fully checked out. How old are you, buddy?
17.
17? Mm-hmm. Do you remember what happened today?
We were
We're having fun trying to have like a little pre-prom party, I guess. And then we got into a car and now, I don't know.
Do you remember the accident?
No.
You drinking at all tonight?
Yes, ma'am.
Any drugs on board?
Yes, ma'am.
Reach 27,
Pechanga, 61 Calgary.
Can you move that out of the way?
Just weed.
Try and slow your breathing down for me, okay?
27, Pechanga, 2 on Calgary.
Nice deep breath. Hold it for a second. You're doing good.
Pechanga, 2, Pechanga, 2, reach 27.
Can you move your feet at all?
I'm trying.
You're trying?
Yes.
Pull them up towards you. Pull them up towards you.
Trying.
Nothing?
No.
Try and push down. Nothing at all?
No.
Can you feel where I'm touching?
No.
Pechanga engine 2, Pechanga engine 2.
Can you feel up here?
On Calcord?
No.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Anything up here?
7, go ahead.
No.
To get them going and out of here.
All right. Reach 27, Pechanga.
Pechanga engine 2, reach 27. We're currently inbound. We have a 2-minute ETA. We'll be coming from the north. Let us know when you can see us or hear us.
You're going to be landing behind our fire engine. It'll be on.
You're on a board. You're going to feel like you're going to fall. You're not going to fall. We're going to be on every side of you, okay?
And be aiming for the wet spot in the road.
Okay, see you. Go ahead.
You're doing good, bud.
I got positive contact with Reach 27. Have an ETA of a couple of minutes.
Copy.
We need hands inside.
Loading.
Lift them over. Hands in to lift them up.
Got it.
You guys good?
Got it.
Thank you. Fire was able to get an IV on scene. I'll just need one
more.
All right, Reach 27. I got eyes on you. You're going to be at your approximately your 2 o'clock. Up to your 2 o'clock.
Andrew, you good?
Pechanga engine 2, Reach 27. We have you inside. We'll be circling overhead here and landing here shortly.
Do you need anything?
Copy. You got multiple areas flagged off here to give you an indication of the wind. It's light out of the south, it looks like.
I'm cutting your pants just so I can see what's going on, okay?
The DOA. Help with the DOA, moving them over.
Pechanga engine 2, Reach 7, just to confirm, we will be landing between you and the white vehicle.
That's affirmative. Look for the wet spot on the road. You can land a little bit behind that if you want.
Reach 7, we have that in sight. Thank you.
Again.
7, Pechanga 2. Additionally, minimal overhead hazards. We'll have a couple of light standards. No power lines at all in this precinct.
Reach 7, copy. will be coming in on final here shortly. If you see anything you don't like, call aboard, 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 and we'll pull out and try again.
Copy that. You are clear to land.
Paris, Oak IC.
Oak IC, Paris, go ahead.
Paris, Oak IC. Airship's at scene. AMR will be en route to LZ with patients.
Oak IC, Paris copies. Reach on scene at 1046.
IWI kid just passed out over there, so I can go to your medics.
Hey. We got a kid down over here, so grab your medic and go over with Chris.
On this side?
Yeah, two.
We have one patient we're going to be landing with you. Do you guys have a gurney, or do we need to provide one from the ground transport?
10-2, Reach 7, we have our gurney. We'll be moving our gurney right behind your fire engine, and we'll try to put the patient in there.
Copy that.
Paris, Oak IC.
Oak IC, Paris, go ahead.
You have an ETA on the corner.
Stand by, just one. Paris,
Oak IC.
Oak IC, Paris, RSO is advising their corner unit is approximately 1 minute out.
Copy. Hughes. Hughes. Corner's 1 minute out.
Okay, perfect.
Once the coroner arrives, you guys are going to go ahead and help whatever they need as far as moving the rest of the bodies. Paris, Oak IC, coroner's at scene.
Oak IC, Paris copies coroner on scene at 1050.
Door
Door. Door.
Let's get that stuff out of here. Yeah, just throw them over there.
Okay, it's Anthony, right? Okay, Anthony, come on out. Follow me right over here. How much did you have to drink today?
Yeah, I don't remember.
You don't remember? Are you smoking any marijuana also?
A
little bit? Okay. How old are you?
18.
18? Okay. Okay, go ahead and step right here. Okay. While I talk to you, I want you to keep your feet together like this and hands down to your side. You understand?
Okay.
I'm going to have you do some field sobriety tests, okay? First thing I'm going to have you do is follow with your eyes. Follow the pin. Do not move your chin, okay? Just your eyes and your eyes only. You understand? Just got to go back and forth, okay? Try to keep your chin still. Okay? Next thing I'm going to have you do is a one-legged stand, okay? I'm going to have you lift your left foot 6 inches off the ground, hands down to your side. I want you to count 1,001, 1,002, 1,003, all the way to 30. You understand? Okay, go ahead and begin that.
1,001, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,006, 1,007.
Okay, go ahead and stop. Okay. Next thing I want to have you do is walk a straight line for me. Okay. Have you come right over here? Okay, while I talk to you, go ahead and put your left foot in front of your right, just like that. Okay, and what I'm gonna have you do is you're gonna take 8 steps forward, heel to toe, okay? Counting out loud, 1, 2, all the way to 8. Do a pivot turn and 8 steps back. You understand that? Okay, go ahead and do that for me. Give me a PAS device. Okay, go ahead and turn around and face me. The last test we're gonna have you do is a PAS device. It's a pre-alcohol screening device, okay? I'm gonna have you blow into it. You're gonna take a big deep breath and you're gonna blow into it like you're blowing up a balloon. Real simple, okay? Thank you. Okay, big deep breath. Start blowing. Keep going, 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 keep going. Okay. Okay, Anthony, go ahead and turn around. Place your hands behind your back. Place you under arrest for driving under the influence. Understand that? Your step.
Okay, see, we're talking to two.
Okay, see, go ahead.
Patient's been transferred to Route 27 and they are en route to the facility. We'll be available here in about
Affirm. Come up to the scene. We'll be assisting the coroner. Paris, Oak IC.
Oak IC, Paris, go ahead.
Airship's lifted off en route to the hospital.
Oak IC, Paris, copy. It's reach 27 off the ground at 10:57 en route to hospital.
Spencer Kube Boondock of Temecula, California, died April 25th, 2019 as a result of injuries sustained in a motor vehicle accident involving a drunk driver. Spencer's the son of Rome and Eileen Boondock, born on April 15th, 2001 in San Diego, California. He attended Great Oak High School, where he was co-president of the WSB and a four-year varsity volleyball player. Spencer was a dedicated and accomplished student. He maintained a 4.6 GPA, attained his multilingual certification in American Sign Language, and served as captain of the volleyball team. However, what was most important to him was the culture of the community around him and how he helped to cultivate it. Spencer was brave with his social convictions and resolved to live a life that was true to the character within his heart. His fashion statements, quick wit, and sarcasm were equally balanced with his compassion, positivity, and optimism. He consistently looked to create an inclusive culture that was considerate of others. Spencer was quick to make a stranger into a friend and make friends feel like family. Spencer is survived by his parents, Rome and Eileen of Temecula, his sister Jordan, his grandparents Romeo and Mila Boondock of San Diego, and his maternal grandfather, Tony Rockamora, also of San Diego. Peyton Grace Sullivan, a student leader of Great Oak High School, was killed on April 25th, 2019 at the age of 18 in an alcohol-related crash. Peyton is survived by her parents, Chris and Dina Sullivan, and older sisters, Emily and Lindsay. Peyton was proud to serve her senior class as senior class president, her dance team as varsity dance captain, and special needs students and friends as the Hugs Club president. Peyton loved dance and math, both of which she planned on pursuing in college as a student athlete, dancing on a collegiate team, and obtaining a teaching credential in mathematics. Peyton spent time outside of school at her lifelong dance studio with instructors and teammates who were her second family. Peyton's memory will be forever cherished by family, friends, and those who shared her passion for dance and those positively affected by her pursuit of academic excellence, peer inclusion, and human kindness. Angelina Lopez was called home on April 25th to be with the Angels. Cheerful, bubbly, intelligent, and goofy are all words used to describe a soul gone too soon. Angelina, more affectionately known as Angie, was born on the Naval Base Bethesda, Maryland in August of 2002. The daughter of three Marines, she was destined for greatness from the very beginning. Angie was a cheerleader, soccer player, track star, and dancer. She plays the violin, bass, and piano, but her true love was the step team. She fell in love with the beats and coordinated movement from her first introduction to it at Great Oak High School. Angie wanted to join Delta Sigma Theta Incorporated sorority at North Carolina Agricultural and Technical State University while pursuing a career in sports management. She wanted to give back and serve her country in the United States Air Force. These things will never be because she's gone too soon. She's a lovable daughter, caring sister, and great friend. She leaves behind her parents, Troy and Crystal Ledbetter, Heronid Lopez, and siblings Ayana, Khalil, Tremaine, and Heaven. Paul Viramontes Jr. Paul was born December 12, 1994 to the parents of Desiree and Paul. He was doing what he loved to do, saving people in bad situations. On April 25, 2019, he was responding to a call of a broken down vehicle and a drunk driver who clipped him and took his beautiful soul away from us, his family, and his friends. He was a very happy person. Now, because of someone's foolish and careless actions, he is gone. Rest in peace, Paul Viramontes Jr. We want all of our students to be reminded today that this presentation was as close a reenactment of an exact scene which occurred on October 1st, 2017, which involved a tow truck driver who was killed and a Great Oak student in Temecula. Please be reminded that should you need counseling services throughout the day, those are available in our Counseling and Career Center. At this time, we ask all of our students to please return to campus. It's lunchtime.